and then we'll probably be back to a fairly normal schedule. Let me open up my calendar, make sure I understand what's going on. Yeah. Oh, oh good. Nearby sword. Convenient. Not even contested? Okay, slightly contested, but I got the line. Wow, so many Zed players. Did you guys see all of those Zed players rush for that bow? That's too much Zed for me. So, kind of, so my view of the meta, Warwick's 100% the best comp. After that, there's a whole bunch of stuff. I think like, Riven, Dusk is, like, immediately after Warwick. I just don't know how far down it is. Warwick is definitely the best comp in the game right now. But it's not even close. I'm expecting him to get a little bit of a tone down next patch. Actually, they did a showcase, it's a preview for the next patch, and it did have Warwick a little bit down. There's actually some interesting things on the patch. I kind of like what I was seeing.
I will sow fear.
A lot of the early brawlers and Elderwood looks like it's gonna get the biggest buffs. Like, just a lot of the Elderwood stuff, because mages are getting a buff, Elderwood's getting a buff. All the Elderwood brawlers are getting... Well, really, all the brawlers are getting buffed. I think the running joke in the TFT community is that no one asked for these Vygar buffs, but we're getting them anyway. Good amount of gold. I think I can take that. I don't think there's a reason not to take that. I don't know why I sold that. I should have kept him. Here. Yeah, I think you kind of just have to keep two. If you find a Warlord, Garen, I think that's too strong to pass on. Put it on you. Yeah, let's actually do that. Just have you hold that for now. 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, we can hold on those for now. I might end up with a Garen 3 this game. If I end up with a Garen 3, I mean, I guess I just have to play Warlords, right? I'm just gonna put the sword here for now. This is actually a pretty crazy opener. Just a matter of can I find the rest and not be contested yet, because there's another dude who has Warlord. Just gonna take whatever's left here. Even if it's a belt, it's not terrible. Take this then. Belt's not terrible. Not really what I want, though. Sadly. Sell that if I need to. Yeah, so there was a dude on Warlord, but what did he hit? He hit Jarvan. Is he gonna back out? No, you are not going to back out, are you? Anyone else on Warlord? So you're all in. Oh, I was hoping that was Keeper Jarvan. I was like, oh man, if that dude's going to get contested on the Jarvans. I might end up having to get out of this later in the game. Just because of my items. This. That's just pure positioning. Having everything stacked up here against the Jarvan was a mistake. That's just a straight positioning loss. I couldn't do it in time. And make matters worse, I sold out you. Either way, we kind of wanted the Wukongs anyway. Not having Sharpshooter 2 is a little rough right now.
I got this. Armed and ready.
That's not good game. We did not want that. I guess now the question is, do I make a Zeke's? I don't really want to, because I want to be able to make a gunblade. This positioning's terrible, and I need to stop doing it. Seems okay. I'm gonna go ahead and sell you to make it go. It's a very aggressive leveling, but I'm more alert, so lol, let's do it. Just a few too many vanguards there. Oh, you already went to six. That's a... feels like a fast six to me. If I end up making this 3-star Garen, we're pretty much stuck on the build. I can slam this. Well, let's hold off on it, actually. These aren't bad bosses.
food.
That's the shittiest Warlord 6 I think I've ever seen. How are you on top? Oh, did someone else go Warlord? You gotta be kidding me. I need to start taking fresh here and start looking to play. A lot of stuff. Got cloaks here. I'm gonna go ahead and level here so I can get up there. So do I make the Morello here? Sell a fortune, put Pike in, and get. I want to save this for a cloak, which just leaves a spear. Maybe I put the Sojins on Pike for now. I think that's okay on him. Or Jarvan. Yeah, let's go ahead and put it on Jarvan. I don't know. Like, I'm really hesitant to slam this. I mean, if I put it on something, I have to put it on something that's not going to be hurt enough. I guess you. I'd like to get gloves. Let's see if that happens. If I don't, I might just take this gear.
As long as I stand.
I'd rather have Sapphire Ribbon. Oh, we'll just take it. Am I still holding on to that? Alright, so we're pretty all in on Warlord. It's just a matter of can we make Cat 2? I don't think anyone else is contesting us anymore. The one dude bailed out. This is, like I said, the big thing is can I make Cat 2 with what we have here? Probably should throw it. Gloves. That's not a glove. I think I want to just roll down for, well, there's Jinx. We don't need Pike. I really want to, I need to roll down to get Cat 2. We can do whatever, but we need Cat 2. I might actually want to just sell you and put in the second Azir. That's probably better. And then I can get the Sojins on Azir along with the bow. I'm gonna actually go ahead and do that. I think this is actually better. And then we just level to put in Jinx, I guess. I don't know. Jinx doesn't do anything. I guess Jinx is okay. Once again, I'm back in a lab, cleaning my mind, ready for staff. I never permitted a crime, I have to. Had an necessity, a dumb, dumb couple. I beg guilt to the Lord in the chapel. Forgiveness given, cause I don't look for trouble. Instead of finds me, so what I do is fight back. See, it's here, isn't it? It hurts to think back. I pray to God, cause I'm still paranoid today. Can't leave back, now it's over. Survival, the bit of time for me to take over. I was made again. The game's over, mass destruction is now a slogan. Just won't do things in trouble. Fast life, fast money, kinda like this. Play. Put that on Pike. I didn't realize that was in first. Because I feel like I'm not winning a lot of rounds. Found you! I'm actually gonna roll a little bit. Try to hit his ear. Lee Sin doesn't add anything. He's actually getting buffed on the next patch too, I think. Alright, this is the comp we got. We'll see how it goes. Didn't kill what was back here. God, still not top four yet. Xylan doesn't do anything here, so we probably won't play him, but we could play him over set if we hit 2-star. I don't think I can catch that play you're making. Ah! Rest in peace. He's got a deny me set with Morello, right? The answer is no. Being here is awkward. Yeah, we gotta keep things out of corners and off the edge of the board. See if I can get Sedge. Sedge is, I think, the only thing that makes me stronger. Thank you. Don't think that'll kill.
Yeah,
I did not think that would kill. I got Crit Gauntlet, which is probably the best thing I was gonna find.
It is here too. I don't think there's really anything to die him out except for sets.
So we start rolling for sets.
Yeah, you need to be up here.
And we wanna keep the King on him.
Again, we kill him.
Yeah, I keep losing my cat, and it's usually, like, about it. I did okay. I'll take second. This guy was really interesting. I think it was mostly just 5-cost he was playing. I think he just did a transition into a bunch of 5-costs, and I couldn't beat it. But his cane was just kind of stomping everything around. We had a really nice cane. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-5 cost it 2-star. Yay! I mean, you get to the end game and it's just what happens. Nothing I can do, really. Unless I wanted to transition to it myself, which I could have after I started picking up a bunch of stuff. But I don't think, were my items good enough to really do it? Not really. My items were kind of like Garbell. Had I had Kane, maybe. I did have decent items for Kane. I do think I could have done Kane. But, like, people just do the transition to the 5-star. Like, okay, sure. You've got it. I'll take second.